It's time for Never Have I Ever Insta Edition. I'm going to read off some things.
It was awesome.
Okay, okay.
Just FYI.
What, the yoni egg?
What? No, oh. the steam.
Right, right.
It was like, sit over the thing with your legs spread. Do you open your vagina or just...
No, you don't have to open it. Okay. It just gets in there. And it was very refreshing. And it's also supposed to bring the heat down there so that you get a little...
Like tighter?
No.
Oh.
Turned on.
Okay.
Turned on.
Excited.
Right.
Ready.
Isn't there already heat down there?
Yes.
For some, I mean, I've been married for 11 years, you know, so.
Oh, right.
The heat,
okay.
You know.
Does
you
your
gotta bring the heat
does
back.
Your husband ever say, like, can you stop with the Insta stories?
No, maybe.
Okay.
Yeah.
Here's one. It's time for Never Have I Ever Insta Edition. I'm going to read off some things that someone might do on Instagram. If any of us has ever done the said thing, we're going to take a sip of our drinks.
Okay.
Okay. Never have I ever deleted a picture because it didn't get enough likes. I've...
If you've
come
done
very
it, drink.
Close to doing it.
If you've done it, drink. Oh.
Yes. No. Never have I ever liked a picture of someone I was secretly stalking.
Yes.
Yes. Oh. Never have I ever heavily face-tuned a picture of myself.
Never.
Yeah, I don't know how to do
it. This isn't the crowd for us.
Right.
No.
Never have I ever DM'd a fan.
Oh, I...
All the time.
Never have I ever blocked someone famous.
No.
Never have I ever trolled someone's post in the comments section. Yeah.
Yeah.
Never have I ever screenshotted someone's post and made fun of it with a friend. Never have I ever posted a picture where I look amazing but my friend doesn't.
No. Yeah. Ride or die.
I do
that's
it.
That's not the life.
Oh, I do that. Never have I ever untagged myself in a picture because it embarrassed me.
I need to drink this whole thing.
How do you untag yourself in
you
a photo?
You tap it and you go and it says, like, would you like to untag?
No!
Yes.
That's an option?
Yeah, you can do that. Never have I ever sent a nude photo in messages.
Oh.
Oh, actually.
All right, thanks for playing. That was good.
That was hot.
That was good.